And hello, guys and girls. Well, first of all, I'm not gonna start again with the story about blah blah blah. I don't really pay too much attention this time about YouTube. I have stuff to do and I'm actually quite busy lately. But that's not the point. The point is, first of all, there was a big step of my life. It was a decision that I felt that I had to make. Something. That I had to sacrifice a lot. No, I'm just kidding. I just wanted to change my name because Mr. CandyLand, it was, well, a name that I started using years ago. And I don't want it anymore. Because it's a bit of like a taunt name, okay? It's like we've all been to this phase of, yay, I'm gonna use this name just to make fun of my enemies, blah, blah, blah. But no, there is time to change and time to change name. Well, so for now it's just Candy. Why not? Anyway, we are here today for a new series. I hope that I'm gonna keep this up on a game called Bonfire the Second. It's available on Play Store, and yes, I think it's about $5 if I'm not wrong, or I got it in promotion. Not sure, but I think I've seen this game in a basically promotion like for free, so it's rather nice. What is the game? Basically a survival, but a really simple survival. Let's start a new game and you'll immediately see what do I mean. So this is about probably a series that I'm about to make, one or two episodes per week, just something like 15 minutes, I guess, 15-20 minutes. So well, this is the story. There isn't really much to say, but Wisdom of the Ancients, blah 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 blah. Seek out the old monk in his tower. A distant storm approaches. Fooled by the tyrant of Necron, there will be many hurdles. I don't know why I cannot record the in-game sound. I'll try to use another app next time. But well. But don't give up hope. We are here to force you to work. Mwahaha. Find a land and light up the bonfire. There you go. Bring the light up to the enchanted shards, I think. So we saw Okage there, yeah? No, just kidding. I actually never really seen Naruto. Just some episodes. But well, the bonfire. That's the point of the game, basically. Ta-da! That's the game. And I already don't really like the display of the island. Shit. So. There are the options on the lower left. Resume, sorry. Here, it's basically if we have notifications like I've just built this, or they are hungry or something. There, it's my people. So, before everything starts, by the way, the game immediately pauses in the beginning because it wants you to build the bonfire. You're gonna basically start everything. The first thing that I do, always, is to see if I keep or not this world. Depending on people's stats, and from what I'm seeing, I don't really like it. You can see basically the stats of each people. You have this fist, that is the strength, the physical strength. The agility, the second one, which is like a kind of like the damage or the skill that they have using a bow, like long distance weapons. And they have intelligence, which is how fast can they craft stuff. There is also like one characteristic per people. So in the lower right, I can have like those three things, as you can see. So this, the middle one, is to see what they are doing. When they have like different tasks to do, they will be saying, okay, this one is sleeping, this one is gathering wood, this one is doing this or that. For now, obviously, the game didn't start, so nothing really. And now, this is the interesting one, the third one, which basically every character has one characteristic. So this one is brave, never flees in battle. Sometimes people can get afraid and they just run away. This one never does. This. Faster walk and run speed. So I don't really know where this can be good, actually. I actually don't really know. I don't know if this is taken in consideration with the working, but if yes, it can be okay, nice. But I'm probably gonna reset this world. Increase the chance of find. Okay, that's for a lot later, so it's basically useless for now, and I have two of those, so no. Just gonna reset this world. And hello, guys. No, just kidding. So, start a new world, because that one was shitty, and I don't want shitty people in my land. Okay, let's skip the intro. Okay, I like more the display of the island now. As you can see, the water and this mountain are in different places. So it's nice. It's better like this. Let's check on those people. Okay, I like it a lot better, because it's better to have one person focused on one stat than having one person focused like on every stat. Like, it's a lot better to have such as like the first one, this one, like 3 points on attack, which you know that you're gonna use as a guard or as a hunter, than this last one, which is, okay, should I use him as this or that, or I don't know. But the most important, let's go again, check this. Oh, shit. That doesn't really make sense. Like, she has a lot of strength, but she can... Hard-working worker. Yeah. The strength is not taken in consideration. With the working, it's basically just for fighting. I cannot really click on it, but, well. Anyway, that's a bit embarrassing, but it's always good to have a 3 attack guy. Carry more than one resource. Okay, perfect. Really nice. That one will gather wood. Fast worker, and chance to double the damage. Okay, so what I usually do is rename them. So, about their characteristic damage. So now I know, looking at this guy, that he deals double damage. This one works hard. So I put work and eat. Like this. I was forgetting. Oh, is it work? Hard. Let's go. You, carry boy? Why not? Something funny. Boom. And you, what are you useful for? Probably for a bow for later, but... Fast. So, okay, let's start our adventure. So, first of all, I would recommend you, if you want to play this game, to build a bonfire close to both the forest and the pool. You're gonna see later why. Like this. Chichi. Why are those two idiots gathering wood, like, so far away? You have trees right there. Like, there. Ah. Jesus, freak me out. The camera is a bit weird on this game. You can basically just, like, make someone vomit just by doing this. But the game is smooth. And if I'm not wrong, the game is in normal difficulty, because I don't play this game for quite some time, so... Okay. So, the first thing of why close to the forest and... okay, I have to rename my island. Close to the forest and the pool. First... CandyLand. Land. Yes. So, as you can see, there is a deer close to the pool. Every day, there is at least one animal that comes close to the pool to drink water. So it's good to have this close to the pool to... because I build always the houses close to the bonfire. It's better. Like this. The hunter, which I'm gonna put the hunter hut just right next to the pool. It will be like just side by side of it. And close to the forest, because yeah, gathering wood, logic. So, hunter log, I'm gonna put it there. Oh, the camera. You think here, looks nice. Or here. No, not there. Yeah. Boom. And let's go, guys. Notification. The bonfire can be seen from miles away. I do not care, because I am amazing and I make it work with the tip of my finger. Anyway, so about 10 minutes past already. So this one will be like about 20 minutes long. Build, come on, my people. If I'm not wrong, you can never build a house the first night. Okay. Now you want me to put a hunter. Okay. So for now, I'm gonna put this guy there because it can deal double damage. Now I'm gonna build the house. No. Like this. Oh shit, I actually forgot that it doesn't pause. I should have been a lot faster. Come on, gather some food. Faster. So I can put you all working on the house, because I doubt that I can't put them. Well, I doubt that I can finish the house today. Shit. Actually, should have turned the hut the other way around. Because now he has to go all around like this, like, instead of going like just pa 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 pa. And now you're doing absolutely nothing, so you're gonna help with the house. Which won't get built tomorrow, I guess. Today, I guess. Well, if you move your ass, maybe. And you won't move your ass. There you go. Nice. So for the first two or three nights, it's gonna be really weird about who's gonna be the guard and who's gonna be helping the people survive. So I'll be switching a lot, people. Like, that's your house and that's not your house anymore. Tap on the bonfire. Yep, they cannot finish the freaking house. Oops. So I want you and you. Basically, the two guys that can attack a lot. Because in the early game, obviously, you don't have weapons. So they went get some food. We need more huts. Yeah, no shit. Really? You just came here and you want everything. You ungrateful bastard. Time to sleep. Yeah, sleep next to the fire. Stay about here. Okay, that's nice. So during the night, there will be monsters coming. There are wolves, which is the basic ones, spiders, a weird, really big monster, and some guys that come from the sea. But for now, for the first night, there are gonna be wolves. In the game, you can kind of hear when one is coming, and you are running, I don't know why, you have two people taking care of the wolf, yeah, blah, 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 just, yeah, nice, good for you. I really should have turned this freaking out. I don't know how can I turn it, if I can anymore. Can just destroy it. Shoo. That's not good. Oops, I forgot to kick them. No, just go to sleep. It's fine. We don't need guards anymore. You only have one attack per night. So as soon as they finish collecting the leather, the skin, as they can call it, put them to sleep so they can rest and have more energy. Okay, it's still recording. That's nice. And now I can speed up a little. Because nothing is gonna happen. Sleep. Blah, 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 blah. I'm immediately gonna put one logger camp here. So after the house, they're gonna immediately build that. Nothing is really gonna happen except one thing. Can you just wake up and work? Okay, thank you. So you... I'm gonna put this one. I think she eats harder. Okay, 3 hits. I don't know why the quality just fell out of nowhere. Settings? No way. Where is the graphics, actually? So I'm gonna save this, of course. Time-lapse, I do not care. But why does the quality fall like this sometimes? It's weird. So, the thing that I was talking to you that was about to happen should be coming soon, I guess. So you still have one to catch. That person could have come already. I'm waiting for someone. I don't even know that someone, but well. Okay, they are finishing it. It should be fast, yep. Now, she's doing absolutely nothing, so kick. Ah, there is this bastard. So I'm gonna click on him. Looks like a nice village. I will work for food. Just kidding. Accept new worker, and now let's see your profile. Zita! Improve item crafting. Okay, freaking nice, actually. That's huge. She has at least 2 intelligence and improve item crafting, which will make him craft items faster. For now, he's kind of useless, but it's always nice, like a nice worker to have. So I'm gonna put the nose here. And let's keep going. What are you doing? Why are you resting? Go work. So, I'm gonna call him Craft, obviously. Come on, phone. Work. No, not emojis. Craft. Yeah, let's go. Now I'm gonna put someone there which carry the resource. Hard working. There, like, yeah, there is some wood. Okay, I guess. I can build some more stuff, like the fishing deck. And this one that is really nice. I like putting this close to the wooden, because it can gather resources a lot faster. After this, I'm gonna put like basically the deposit where they will put the leftover, no, the resources that they have like too much, close to this. So the craftsman can just like go and get it like side by side. Tell me that you can finish the house, please, 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 please. No, not you, no. House, there you go. Oh my fucking god, come on. Crap. So new guard. I always put the new one and the guy with a nice damage. In here, I'm gonna put the other two, I guess. Sleeping by the bonfire and patrolling. And you. You work hard. Okay, I've heard wolves. Yeah, you're tired. Yeah. What did you do today? Nothing. Who is tired, by the way? The double damage. Okay. It's understandable. Yeah, he's tired. He's really tired. Poor little boy. You stinky boy. You didn't take a shower today. At least I have food. That's something that you have to keep in mind. Be really careful with that. So, 2 guys versus 1 wolf, it's totally fine. Now I'm just, in case, just gonna add people. So they can just like take care of the wolf skin faster, so I can put everyone to sleep a lot faster. There you go. Now I'm gonna kick everyone. So they can all go to sleep. And I'm gonna add the double damage here. Yeah, the other one is a hard worker, so I put her on the wood. I would like a guy that could carry more than one resource. I don't know if I have one. I think not. Oh, shit. Okay, Carry Boy. His name is literally Carry Boy. Sometimes I deserve a medal for how blind I am, and I wear glasses. I really do, I swear it. And they are on my nose, in front of my eyes, see? So, here's the 20-minute mark. I am just gonna wait for the day, and I'm gonna pause it. From here on, I'm gonna post this on YouTube while I record the second video, and pause. Hey, 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 he's happy. Save the game, and yeah. So, today was about a 20-minute video. I suppose, because I have a clock here. So, the videos will be about this long every time. I will try to post like 2 per week, so you can have it. I would say today's Monday, right? Yep, it is. So this video should be released tomorrow, which is today for you, which is yesterday for those who see the day after. Anyway, so I would say Tuesday and Friday. Tell me what do you think in the comments, or if you want more, or if it's okay like this. About the hours, well, I just put it there that day, okay? If I could do that already, it could be really cool. So, I'm gonna tell you, see you guys for the next video. And stay healthy, take care of yourselves and the ones that you love. Enjoy life, and, well, see you for the next video.